And that's that. You get, fucker!
Wilcox is waiting for us at the train station. Let's get moving. Bloody hell!
If Kessler is... Oh, Jesus. Trouble. You were saying? If Kessler is the crowd's golden goose, why risk sending him to France?
He's here to convert the Paris cyclotron for military use.
They couldn't send somebody else?
They did. The first engineer they sent died suddenly in his sleep.
How'd you hear?
I was lying next to him at the time.
I thought you didn't mix business with pleasure.
His pleasure. My business.
So Bishop's got you turning tricks for him now?
We're prepared to use any means necessary to stop the Nazis from acquiring an atomic bomb.
I see. They handing out medals for that?
Don't be an ass. Wilcox is just over there. still wearing that rat ear? Make your report.
Katrina.
So what is it you need?
Whatever happens, make sure that...
Time's a-wasting. Done it. Now to find the doctor.
place. Not sure about the neighbors, though. Must be Kessler's car. Kessler, you in there? Hold tight. I'm coming back for you. Kessler. There's no stopping us now.
You Kessler?
Bishop sent you? Are you working alone?
Aye.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Dr. Kessler.
Yeah?
Got your passport?
Yeah.
Put it in his pocket. Time to go!
No! No, no, please! Don't! Ah!
Nicely done. Dr. Kessler, I presume? An honor to meet you. You've made a courageous decision.
Where's this going?
Our flight home has been cancelled. We'll need to stash Kessler somewhere in the city, at least until we figure out a way to get him out of the country.
I know a place. I'll drive.